Good evening, guys. Meron naman akong na-receive mula kay Meta. Meron naman tayong notification. Itong update, terms update for in-stream ads.
Oh no!
Click lang natin to. So ayan, kikita nyo, guys. Terms update for in-stream ads. Effective as of 6 October, if you don't follow the terms for in-stream ads, you may not be eligible to receive any payouts for in-stream ads. So, hindi ko alam, guys, kung paano to. Click natin itong C-terms. Naku. Naku, guys. Napakahaba pala nito. Tingnan nyo naman, no? Ito yung mga bagong update ni Meta, mga condition about dito sa stream ads. Kung naka-receive na kayo ng ganito, guys, yan yung haba, oh. Kayo na lang magbasa, guys, kasi kung ako magbabasa nito, nako, paabutin ako ng samsam dito. So pag-aaralan ko muna to kung anong bagong ano na naman dun ni stream ads. So, yun lang, guys. Gusto ko lang share sa inyo ito. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.